my fight against him is gonna be very, I think it's very good for me, because it's gonna prove I am the number one in the line to fight for the title shot.
This is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for.
It's an opportunity for me to get my title back sooner than later, when I beat the Santos, then I get a rematch with Velasquez, and then I get my belt back. Junior de Santos is a roadblock, you know, in my way for me getting my title back, and that's it.
It's in my way. I will take him out of my way.
Is ridiculously fast. Junior Dos Santos is a force to be reckoned with in the heavyweight division.
We better be prepared.
If you try to attack me, I will not.